In times of peril, London was unsafe for the children, so the government developed the evacuation plan in which school children, pregnant women and teachers were put on a train and taken from the city. A lot of children were unhappy about this. The children were given a gas mask, a bag to hold their belongings and a name tag and sent to the safe countryside,
where they would remain until the war ended.